प्लास्टिक इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट डेंजरस मैन मेड मटीरियल बिसाइड इट्स यूजफुलनेस देयर आर मेनी अदर साइड इफेक्ट्स ऑफ इट बिकॉज इट टेक्स मेनी ईयर्स टू बी डिग्रेडेड साइंटिस्ट आर फाइंडिंग वेज टू डिग्रेड इट विद मोर एफिशियंसी एंड लेसर टाइम वेल कीप वॉचिंग गेटवे टू नॉलेज टू नो हाउ साइंटिस्ट हैव आइडेंटिफाइड ए न्यू प्लास्टिक ईटिंग एंजाइम The scientists who re-engineered the plastic eating enzyme PET-ACE have now created a new enzyme that is called as cocktail, which can digest plastic up to 6 times faster. This second enzyme, found in the same rubbish-dwelling bacterium that lives on a diet of plastic bottles, have been combined with PET-ACE to speed up the breakdown of plastic. PET-ACE breaks down polyethylene tetraphylate back into its building block, creating an opportunity to recycle plastic infinitely and reduce plastic pollution and the greenhouse gases driving the climate change. PET is the most common thermoplastic used to make single-use drink bottles, clothing, and carpet, and it takes hundreds of years to break down in the environment. But PET-ACE can shorten this time to days. The initial discovery set up the prospect of a revolution in plastic recycling, creating a potentially low-energy solution to tackle plastic waste. The team engineered the natural PET-ACE enzyme in the laboratory to be around 20 times faster at breaking down PET. But now the same team have combined PET-ACE with its another second partner called the Meth-ACE enzyme to generate much bigger improvements. Simply mixing the PET-ACE with Meth-ACE doubled the speed of PET breakdown. And by engineering a connection between the two enzymes to create a super enzyme, increased this activity by a further 3 times. This experiment showed that how the both enzymes work better together. So they decided to physically link them, just like the two Pac-Man joined by a piece of string. And it was a worthy effort, because the new chimeric enzyme is about 3 times faster than the naturally evolved separate enzymes, and it opens new avenues for further improvements. The original PET-ACE enzyme discovery gave the very first hope that a solution to the global plastic pollution problem might be within a grasp. Though PET-ACE alone is not yet fast enough to make the process commercially viable to handle the ton of discarded PET bottles littering our planet. By combining it with a second enzyme and finding together they can work even faster, means another leap forward has been taken towards finding a solution to the plastic waste. PET-ACE and the new combined Meth-ACE PET-ACE both work by digesting PET plastic, returning it to its original building blocks. This allows for plastic to be made and reused endlessly, reducing our reliance on fossil resources such as oil and gases. This new research combined structural, computational, biochemical, and bioinformatic approaches to reveal the molecular insights into its structure and how it functions. This study was a huge team effort involving scientists at levels of their careers. So this is actually a great discovery to remove the most polluting agent, plastic, from our natural environment. If you liked my video, then do subscribe to my channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified about my latest videos.